Okay, so what we're going to be doing now is I'm going to be smoothing out the inside by hammering between the anvil and, hammering the breastplate between the anvil and the hammer, and smoothing out from this side and giving it a slight but more of a curve. So yeah, let's carry on with that. Okay, so what I'm going to be doing now is I'm going to start marking out the edges or the lines for where the embossing or creases come onto the outside creases onto the breastplate. I'm